A Maple Lake teen lies in a hospital bed fighting for his life after a tragic incident that happened last week. Morgan Moeller plays football for Maple Lake High School, that's west of the metro.
And tonight, it is homecoming, and Morgan's team is playing in his honor. Friends, fellow students, and school administrators are doing what they can to raise money for his recovery. Our Todd Wilson has more on how Morgan is being honored tonight.
Homecoming is in full effect at Maple Lake High School. The Irish football team storms the gym, pom-pom shimmy. The band is playing, but there is an air of sadness that surrounds this celebration.
So if we could just observe a moment of silence.
Number 69, Morgan Moeller, isn't here. He's fighting for his life.
How I was going to tell the players. That was the first thing that came through my mind.
Morgan and his brother Wyatt got into a bad accident September 18th. Wyatt was treated and released. Morgan has a severe brain injury. Coach Tim Knutson says when he found out, he was devastated. He had to break the news to his team, a team that considers themselves a brotherhood.
When he got in an accident, that's really devastating to all of us, and even to the former players.
In that team meeting were two of Morgan's best friends and teammates, Wyatt Richards and Devin Lowers. Both have gone to see Morgan in the hospital.
He had tubes going through his mouth. He had a monitor into his head. It was pretty bad.
It's pretty hard. I mean, Morgan's my best friend, and it's pretty hard to see him going through what he's going through.
Since the accident, the Irish community have been selling these bracelets for $2 to raise money for Morgan's recovery. A Caring Bridge website has been set up for kind words and donation. At tonight's homecoming, they will go one step further by holding a 50-50 raffle for even more donations. Morgan's aunt says the family is grateful.
Overwhelmed and appreciative, and just Melissa can't say enough about all the support and the outpouring from the community.
Maple Lake may be a small town, but their love for one another is large. Morgan Moeller, you are not alone in your fight. Go Irish.
Now, Morgan has a severe brain injury. He is at North Memorial Hospital. The family, though, remains hopeful that he will recover.